My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
All right, Pearson.
Oh, yes, I'll be able to make you something out of this.
How's it all going?
Yeah, good.
That's good.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. If you're struggling for space in your satchel, just bring me the right materials and I'll work something up for you.
Well, that'll do me nice. Reverend. Thanks, Pierce.
I made rather a fool of myself again.
Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
It's just... it's so embarrassing.
Remember, you won't find something like this anywhere else. Thank you.
Well, son. Another busy day.
I was married once.
You were?
Only it turns out that she was already married. So I was party to bigamy. Just another sin to add to my list.
What happened?
The law caught up with us in San Francisco. She jumped aboard a ship and sailed to Shanghai, I believe. I suppose I still am married in a way, but...